Is the money they spent for him, Micah, starting to look like a bargain?
Yeah, it really is. He's just an excellent player. And what we like about him so much is he gets in areas where a lot of people struggle to make an impact. When you're in them tight areas and you've got to manipulate the ball, a lot of people give the way a ball, but he's so composed.
Odegaard again finding space. Showboating, but maybe a bit more. Here's Odegaard. That's a good ball. Odegaard. Can they get out of that? Odegaard. Nice football, this from Arsenal. Odegaard to Saka, those two combining well. Odegaard, nice leader.
Odegaard is playing on top of his game. He looks world class.
Odegaard, the nutmeg on Gilmore. Odegaard, now Saka. Odegaard, centre back still forward. Lovely ball from Odegaard to Saka. How many times have we said that this afternoon?
Yeah, the two star men combining.
And he's developing this relationship with Odegaard as well. Arsenal fans are really excited about this young man.
Yeah, he's a good player, tremendously talented.
Odegaard spins, slips it through, Lacazette. Thank you. passing to Lacazette.
He can put the ball through the eye of a needle. He has got good vision, especially in tight areas, you know.
It's a nice ball in by Odegaard to Partey.
There's Odegaard. Putting that ball through to Martinelli.
Nicely played. Smith Rowe, nice turn.
You can see the goals they scored last week against Watford. They're no coincidence. They're working on patterns of play. There's a great movement and enjoyment of playing alongside each other.
Odegaard.
Lovely from Odegaard. Odegaard, he's gone again, the Norwegian, lovely feet. Back to Odegaard. Martinelli again, they're enjoying themselves in the corner. To Aubameyang.
Inside to Odegaard, linking up, lovely.
Lovely pass from Odegaard. Odegaard, a lovely layoff.
Odegaard. Here come Martinelli.
And they're a joy to watch, they really are right now, Arsenal.
And Odegaard, he's been superb out there, the Norwegian Rolls Royce. Odegaard, cleverly. Absolutely beautiful. Looking for an equaliser for 2-2 here. with the finish. Arsenal's cross, and Odegaard, they have done it. Martini again. Second goal. Martin Odegaard with the header. Just want looking to punish Tanner Roberts. It's Odegaard, Smith Rowe ahead of him. Let's poke through. Swift move this from Arsenal. Saka bides his time and scores. Odegaard. Tierney on the move, and here he is, and into the penalty area. Cedric. Saka gets it back from Odegaard. Saka, nice move this from Arsenal, and Odegaard.
I said the last time that, you know, every time I heard about the club, I had a good feeling, and I said maybe it was meant to be, you know, and I'm here again, so I guess it is.